your Big Two Sports.
Well, high school hoops may be over in our area, but the awards are still coming. The All-District 2-6A basketball team awards were announced over the weekend, and there are a lot of familiar names earning some big honors. District champion Permian made it farther in the postseason than the other teams in the district and raked in more awards. Head coach Tim Thomas was named the District Coach of the Year. Senior guard Genuine Powell was named Player of the Year, and Shy Stevens-Dreary took home the Newcomer of the Year award. Midland High's Rakeem Peterson was named Offensive Player of the Year. Lots of players named First Team All-District, including Zurich Phelps of Lee, Midland High's Nathaniel Rodriguez and Brett Canis, Odessa High's Caleb Murphy, and Permian's Natavion White and Jonathan Anaya made the list.